for the death of all. Bright Dead Wolf! Izzy heard that song was when this place was known as Jack's. 45 seconds into the song, he knocks some kid on his ass right there where that spotlight is, and three guards pushed him away, and every single other person in here is saying, what the fuck are you doing? That's Izzy. Get your hands off him.
I need to see every fucking jabroni on their fucking feet for Izzy.
He thinks he's
every alive. Fucking jabroni in here, goddammit! 20,000 Izzy fans stand on their feet.
He thinks he's the Rock.
Electricity running through their body. And they say, hey, look, there he is, the most electrifying monster in all of sports entertainment.
reflects the world through Izzy's eyes. Thank you guys so much. Real quick. This is all about Izzy. All egos aside, we are here for Izzy. But give it up for Tyler and Jason and all the dudes here, everybody here at Empire, for putting this together. And everybody give it up for my man John Pence right here. love you, man. I love you. I love you, John Pence. You want a kiss? Something like that makes me think about how this last song we played many times, and every time we played it, Izzy would text me and ask me if we played it. And every time we did, he would call me a fucking faggot because he couldn't be there. Izzy, if you were here, I know you'd be on stage, and I know every single person here would be here representing you. After that kiss, this song makes me fixate on the darkness.